Hi, my name's Sean Harrigan. I'm the head chef of the sooty restaurant and dairy, and I've been asked by Derry City and Strabane District Council just to highlight the campaign of the Love Food Hate Waste. So one of the dishes I'm going to be doing just to champion that and just to help you get things dug out of your presses and your fridges is a very, very simple chilli and tomato arrabbiata sauce with rigatoni, some fresh basil and some parmesan. It's really, really simple, versatile sauce. You can freeze it down, bring it out as you need it. So what we're going to start off with is a mother chilli, a little bit of crushed garlic. Got a wee bit of basil, we put that in, allow the basil just to wilt down, allow the flour to wilt down. Now we're going to go in with the rest of our onion, garlic, and I'm going to be using some cherry tomatoes just for a wee extra depth of flavour as opposed to normal tin tomatoes. A little bit of seasoning. So basically that is us. So we've got our pasta in there, our tomatoes, some basil, some chilli, and that's it. Just let it cook out for about 15-20 minutes. It's the simplest dish, it's something you can just add in. Clears out your cupboard, you know, tin tomatoes, pasta, and I say you can add whatever you want then to as well. It's always worth having a wee mention to your best before date, so you always check your tins. I mean, even though it might mention a specific date, but if you're looking after it well, make sure you open it up, have a wee look, especially things like tinned tomatoes. And the rigatoni is lovely too. I mean, this will go with any pasta. I like the rigatoni because it's a bit more bitey, it has a bit more body. And I've added a wee bit of vegetable stock on that too as well, which loosens the sauce up, which I like. But I mean, if you like your sauce thick, just let the tomato sauce cook on out, and that'll thicken up as it goes along. And then what we'll do, a little bit of extra basil. Some parmesan, and that's you. So that's just basic, very simple chilli tomato arrabbiata sauce with some rigatoni pasta and some parmesan cheese.